Reflection scene. Using the mirror as a way into describing character is precious and overused and cliched. Write a scene in which your first-person narrator is looking in a mirror and not describing what he or she sees, but rather examine the internal of the character, what he or she is thinking while he or she looks in the mirror. Don't allow that internal to be anything about the visual of what is seen in the mirror.